Hello, my dear brothers and sisters. My name is Awaista Anwar, and today we will learn about the countries which are a part of Central Asia and when did Islam reach China. So let's start. The Central Asia region, CA, comprises the countries of Kazakhstan, Kyrgyz Republic, Tajikistan, Turkmenistan, and Uzbekistan. When did Islam reach China? Islam reached China in the 7th century through traders. So that's it for today's lesson, everybody. I hope you learned something new today. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Computer Education Pakistan, like this video, and also make sure to share it with your friends and family. Bye! See you in the next video.